or some kind of small brush. You can even use a toothbrush. You have some wipes to wipe it up after, but I think what you really need to focus on is getting in between, because, you know, when your vents are full of wind, your fans and your vents have to work harder to do their job, and they are less effective. I was able to pull it down just a little bit so I can kind of get that inside up in here on the back of it. After every load, but what about in the inside of your lint trap? I know that sometimes my lint gets stuck in these little holes, so having this little brush should be able to catch what's stuck in these holes. And same idea, you know, when there's debris stuck in something that's pushing air, it's going to be a lot more difficult for your machine to work effectively. And obviously, in this matter, it would be the effectiveness of the dryer working in the matters of your fan in your bathroom. That would be reducing the condensation in your bathroom, in the walls, maybe mold factors, but also just really important to take care of and maintain your home